The Tree of Life Foundation is a global fundraising organization that connects the gifts and talents of individuals with the resources of specific charitable organizations to market worldwide programs that help people defend animals and protect the environment. The Tree of Life raises international awareness of global crisis and fills the needs of the world and its people through a network of over 25 branches. The branches include food, clothing, education, homeless, housing, medical, orphanages, logistics, volunteers, sports, animals, technology, energy, philanthropists, ambassadors, media, and the arts. Every year, the Tree of Life nominates and honors an organization in each branch which shares our vision by presenting them with our annual Global Heart Award. The awards are granted on a regional and international basis. Each branch of the Tree of Life also holds an annual global summit that gives leaders an international voice and empowers them to work together in a concerted world community effort to help make our planet a better place. For each branch, an advisory board oversees and collaborates the efforts of all organizations under each of the branches. Future plans of the Tree of Life Foundation International include building Tree of Life centers that provide structural bases of operations for organizations working in various countries around the world. The centers are open for use by our global partners to expand operations and further the vision. All of the organizations in each of the Tree of Life branches are making a powerful impact and difference in filling the needs of the international community. Your generous donations will help continue to serve the needs of the organizations in each of the various branches.
Amanda Schumacher was one of the first people that I met when I came to this community almost 8 years ago, and immediately found her to be gifted in connecting and leveraging relationships. And really, at the end of the day, that's what it's all about. And so this concept, if you will, with Tree of Life is all about connecting. It's all about connecting money, and people, and ideas with need. I think Amanda is particularly gifted in that regard, and I look forward to being a part of the success of Tree of Life for many years to come.
Amanda Schumacher is a great example of someone who's been gifted with a lot of good things in her life, but feels a strong need in her heart to help people of need. She started an organization now called the Tree of Life. It's a foundation that basically is an umbrella fundraising organization for all of the work she does, not only here in Palm Beach County, but around the world. And I would think that anyone, anywhere in our area that was interested in getting involved in a charitable operation, in fundraising, would think about the Tree of Life. I know that I'm very excited and rewarded to be a friend of Amanda's and a friend of the Schumacher family and also a friend of the Tree of Life Foundation, and hope to do as much as I can with Amanda and her organization in the future. And I urge you to do the same.
Those of us who've met Amanda Schumacher would understand that it takes you to these heights. Tonight, when I spoke very briefly to Charles, Chuck Schumacher, I mentioned to him that there is one favorite book I read to my children, and that book was The Tree of Life. And The Tree of Life I recommend to all of you. It is a book about love, but it's a book about a tree. And to be associated with Amanda Schumacher and the work she's doing is indeed an honor. And I do intend to do whatever I can to support her efforts among my colleague in the Diplomatic Corps. I thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Amanda Schumacher of the Tree of Life Foundation International. I'd like to ask you to join us in our mission of love, mercy, and goodwill. Thank you.